Welcome. It's October. Welcome to October, everyone. How are you doing? This is cool. People rolling in early. Is that a Sunday thing? Is that a Sunday thing? We got a little bit of the weekend left. Yeah, Daisy, I'm alive too. It's good to see you. Hey, Daisy. Lamia, Mirabla, Caleb, what's up? Claire, Anayui, Ty, oh my god. Just everyone's
kept you waiting, huh?
No, not today. No, you didn't. Not today, Ty.
Just came in over a secure channel.
Oh, Mirabla, thank you. Oh, man. Sub hype, resub. Thank you so much. 9 months. Has it been 9 months? We get some love from Mirabla in chat. So many awesome people supporting this stream, making it happen. You've created this. You sustain this. This is you. C-Star, awesome timing. Kim, what's up? Densa.
It's cool, everybody. I'm here.
All the cool kids are here. Hey, Penguin.
Message
I can't.
Coming in.
This is wild.
Patching it through.
When was the last time everyone stormed the gates right at the beginning of a stream like this? I am impressed. Ellenhead, hello. Hello. People are going to, going to go hands off on chat for a second. I'm going to miss everyone. So sweet. This is awesome, everyone. Welcome. Are we going to get all these kids killed? Last year we saved most of them. Right up until the end when, things happened. Alright, we played this last October. We're playing Until Dawn today. We played this last October. It was blind. It was very cool. I'm surprised by how much I enjoyed it. Hey, Ice Flame. How you doing? We're going to play it again. And so what's going to be different? Well, there's things I remember and things I don't. But I pretty much tried to make good decisions last time. We're not going to try and make good decisions this time. We are going to... I'm going to pass on a lot of the QTEs. This will be awesome. I get to laugh at the QTEs instead of button mashing. Ah! I will not climb that hill. I will not grab that ledge. I will not save that kid. No. Not today. Not today. These kids are doomed. They're doomed. They're gonna make all the wrong decisions. That being said, I don't really know what I'm gonna end up doing. There are trophies for getting everyone killed and saving everyone and doing all kinds of crazy, bad things. Daisy says bad decisions are the best decisions. Well, sometimes they are fun, indeed. Hey, Linma, how are you doing? So, we're gonna be doing a new story. I think there's 10 episodes. Some twists in the plot. I will try not to leap ahead, and if I remember things that are spoiler, I'll try not to let them slip out too much. I know a lot of people here have seen this. People have probably seen all sorts of different endings. There's lots of different things you can get to happen. Quick check of the settings. Got subtitles. Yes. All we need. Brightness. If we have any audio issues, let me know. Leveling stuff from consoles is a little different than leveling stuff from PC. I don't have same exact control over it, so I can work with it. So let me know if it's too loud or too quiet, if the voices don't come through clearly, if mine is too quiet, too loud over the game. Shall we? And who's bringing pizza? Starting a new story will overwrite your current progress and access to the episode menu unlocked. Penguin! What are you doing, Penguin? Penguin, rocking the start! Thank you! Hugely generous tip. And I haven't even done anything. Thank you for the consistent entertainment and great chat interaction that you always provide. Penguin, thank you so much. And for saying that. I don't always feel like I'm as in touch with chat as I want to be, and of course it gets hard with a lot of people here, but if you're feeling it, I'm loving it. That's what I want. You're awesome for supporting me like that. Supporting all of us here. We wouldn't be here without that. Cheesy Dipples. Hello. Hello. Yes, I'm sure we want to continue. We're going to wipe out everything done before. You will lose collectibles, any changes related to character status. Some of the weirder trophies in this game involve jumping around. Some of the trophies can only be had by replaying things and changing things during an existing playthrough session. How cool. The butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings today may lead to a devastating hurricane weeks from now. Shape how the story unfolds. Your story is one of many possibilities. Use your actions carefully, or not so carefully. Of a good cabin in the woods story. And I don't know which side of the screen I should be on. Depending on the subtitle positions, I can't remember. We'll see, I might switch sides.
On him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
That wasn't creepy at all. Creepy smile is creepy.
She's here. Shh. Mike. Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Said it'd just be us this weekend.
He didn't say anything about
Josh.
Hey, Marisha. Camera control is not free. So damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room, house, 2 a.m. Mike, come to the guest room. Oh, I'm reading off the letters right there on the screen.
Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. Intervention time.
Guy's passed out, it's too early. Party hasn't even started yet. Do you like the skinny jeans? Is that what you're here for? Mustaches is here for the skinny jeans. The right stick to look around. Objects that glint can be inspected. It's a very slow pan of a few degrees. You don't have free camera control. Objects that glint. Like that glint. Jeremiah Craig. 12 years.
Jeez, Josh.
Hey, Terry.
Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. I got your note.
I'm glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my God, she's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my God. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
it's all gonna
happen. It's just a stupid prank. Guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
With friends like those. The right stick to choose. Find others or wake Josh. Find others or wake Josh. Josh, what do I do? What do I do? Josh is passed out.
Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We were just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So...
Hannah runs off.
We go after
Beth
her?
Goes after her.
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit.
Now, we're not trying to get me. This is gonna be a giant shit show. QTEs will be mostly dismissed. It's cool, I hate QTEs anyways. We did the QTEs last year. Maybe we'll do them next year. Oh, the footprints are follow the noise. All the footprints are following the noise. All the strange noise.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Hoover made a good decision in a horror movie anyways. Follow the shadow or follow the footprints. Can't find Hannah. Pulls out tricorder. Totem. Totem prophecies. Black death. The possible death of the person who finds it. Indigenous tribes believe that butterflies brought dreams and premonitions. Each totem piece foretells a possible future event. How you play will determine whether or not these prophecies come true. As you unlock totems, the events of the past will become clear. Events of the past. Surely aren't clear now. Alone in the dark. Wow. The classic game. I remember Alone in the Dark. Will I? Yeah. Prestige. We're gonna play it all. We're gonna go back to Dragon Age tomorrow. Yeah, if you're wondering what happened to Dragon Age, we're gonna be back at it tomorrow. But October, we're gonna play a lot more, play some bloody games and some scary games and some other things. And I wanted to at least get that in motion, even though we haven't finished Inquisition yet. Found on the mountain by Beth. Death Totem 1. Mystery Man. Totems. Butterfly Effect. So what do you do with that information when you find a totem? Will it lead you astray? Will it lead you into exactly what you're trying to avoid?
Hannah!
V-Star, no more hangover today, right?
Nobody go in the bathroom for about 45 minutes.
I'm such an idiot.
Right, open the window.
I'm so dumb. Hannah, back.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant.
Message coming in.
And I want to help
patching
you
it through.
Tara, thank you. Sometimes, you're welcome.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Scarecrow in a red barn.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Like red barns.
Oh, that's good. In what way did it make you happy?
Wonderfully peaceful.
Oh.
Reminds me of childhood.
Interesting. It's interesting. So, would it make you happy to spend the whole week here all by yourself? Huh. And what if I told you that this cottage was haunted?
Well, shit, that would suck.
Oh, what lies beyond the veil of death is, after all, the ultimate unknown. And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty? Oh, I'm sorry we're out of time for this session. We'll talk again very soon.
Thanks for the 10 seconds of extra faces you made there.
You're awesome.
Hey, Dragoon. What's up? And so it begins. See if any of these kids make it through the night. Everyone left behind.
Won't you spare me over till another year?
We finished this last year. I was surprised how much I had enjoyed it and was immediately thinking about how I'd like to play it again. I haven't spent too much time thinking on it this past year, but the very nature of the game lends itself to playing again and again. Tried to make good decisions last year, for what that was worth. See what bad decisions and inaction can do.
The demo.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but The girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Anne. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans.
All right, let's do that again.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried
about the elephant in the room is...
And I know it's going to be tough on all of us going back
Malik,
after what happened last year. But I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this. And I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together. And I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Yes! Mustaches. I have yet to watch the Pacific Band of Brothers, but I haven't watched the Pacific ever. 10 hours. 10 hours until dawn. Is that all? Sam, Hannah's best friend, considerate, adventurous, diligent.
Hello? Someone there?
Path to cable car station. Got her day pack. The game reminds us again that the camera can be moved. I will remind you again, the camera cannot be moved very much. Just a little bit, very slowly. Not a free cam. Despite what it says. Use the right stick to look around. Objects that glint can be inspected. Maybe I could turn them off, but I probably need them. The gate's busted. Climb on over. Scamper up and over. Doesn't believe him. She's gonna try it anyways.
Oh, Jesus, never mind.
Safe or quick? Jump! Jump! We're so trained. Darn, are they just gonna force me to do it again? Okay. I'm gonna be really stubborn about not doing QTEs today in an effort to get everyone killed. But it's not always that simple. Some things just have to be done to progress. And not every QTE is an opportunity for someone to fall and break their neck. Enduro. Hello, hello.
Bella? You hungry? Huh? Cutie.
Not quite everyone, Dragoon asked. Did everyone live last time? Not everyone. A couple people bought it at the end, and maybe one two along the way. But no, I made a pretty good effort without knowing what needed to be done to make good decisions, and most lived. Today we're gonna see where the winds of fate will take us. We don't encourage the kids to make good decisions.
Cool.
Indigenous people and butterfly prophecies. Tribes who once lived in these mountains believed that butterflies carried dreams and prophecies of possible futures. The color of the butterfly indicated the nature of the prophecy. Death. Black butterflies prophesied the dreamer's death. Red butterflies warned of dangerous events. Brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Yellow butterflies offered visions to help and guide. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. Hey, Apple. How you doing? You explore, you can discover totem artifacts. Picking the totem up and turning it will reveal a colored butterfly and a premonition. Guidance totem. Yellow guidance. Found near the lower cable car station by Sam. Do you want to see it one more time? Prestige. I don't know if you're bringing that up because we were talking about it in Discord. Densa was doing some stream tests. But yeah, 60 FPS can do, but you can't just double the frames with the same bitrate without losing quality per frame. So there's a trade-off. And you can't just double the bitrate. We're not going to 5K. So it's about flipping switches, having a little bit of extra bandwidth. Twitch is making a push that they've announced at TwitchCon to make transcoding available more non-partnered streamers, and we've already seen signs of that. We've been very fortunate here. We've had transcoding more often than not recently. It's been excellent. So if that's going to continue or even be more consistent, then I could consider it. That was one of the things holding me back, actually, Prestige. If I could bump the bitrate up 3K, maybe a little past 3K, even 3500, that would, if there was no transcoding, that would be a problem for some people with internet connections that aren't quite as solid. But if transcoding's there, it's not a problem. So maybe we could try doing some 60 FPS. I've been thinking about it the past few days, especially since Densa was testing it then. Anyways, there's your answer. This is the events of the past. We get another glimpse here in the middle.
I'm driven mad.
Driven mad? Blood. Driven mad. What's the death one? The first one? Well, we're gonna be getting a lot of these. And those events have already transpired, Grim. Found on the mountain by Beth. where the girls fell. Future is uncertain. Whether or not the prophecy comes true depends on the choices you make. Or the inaction. Hey, Jake. What's up? Good morning. The past is beyond our control.
Wow, graffiti all the way up here.
Look at the map in the background, the lodge, the sanatorium. Let's say the ranger path. Now, I did, since I played this already last year, I wasn't worried about spoilers, and I looked at a couple little checklists of, you know, what to do if you were trying to save everyone, if you were trying to kill everyone, if you were going for trophies, or... If someone lives through today, it's... I want to say, that's not going to happen, but it is possible. There's at least one thing where, I think if I find a certain object at some point, there's at least one person who's going to end up living through them.
Max here, where are you?
Oh.
Not in the bag, are you?
Let's see what happens.
Hello. What do we have here?
Snoop or closed bag? The snooping.
Aha.
Sneaking?
Look who it is.
Sneaking?
He knows you.
Chris, methodical, protective, humorous, has a crush on Ashley. Meet Chris.
You scared me.
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool, well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so, I found something kinda amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Anybody here ever spent a creepy night in a cabin in the woods?
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Or awesome one.
Yeah.
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right, here goes.
Aim and shoot. Aim and shoot. What? Is that the squirrel? Can't see what that is. Don't shoot at things you don't know what they are, by the way. Going to shoot at it? I don't even know what the fuck that is, so I'm not gonna shoot at it.
Don't think your targets are going anywhere.
Bad form to shoot at something you can't see. She's telling me it's not a squirrel. Okay, fine.
Wow, nice shooting, Tex.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Wow, Well, anybody exactly in their brother could shoot a either. Bottle that big, that close.
I did have a...
nice shot.
Never mind. Talk about our middle school, high school friends. For BB guns and chipmunks.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Whirl! So who you play changes quite a bit during the game.
Man, it is... It's definitely weird coming back up here after
we found wanted poster. Wanted Victor Milgram, 6'2".
Here goes fast.
I see 98.
Oh man, look at this.
Wanted in connection with a first degree arson offense.
Think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Oh come on, this place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here.
Guys done talking? Okay. Wanted in connection with a first degree arson offense as well as various death threats. Anyone with information regarding this dangerous criminal should contact the BPMC as soon as possible. Blackwood Provincial Mounted Constabulary.
It must be really hard on Josh.
I don't know how he keeps it all together. I mean, I'd be a wreck.
Well, we're all just gonna have to keep an eye on him. Must be going through so much, and he seems like the kind of guy who's not gonna just ask for help, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, that's weird.
Welcome back, Chameleon.
Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman. Was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
Hotel and sanatorium. Beautiful
what a
combo.
Crazy place to set up house.
For a healthy body and
no matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Security camera changed. It's cycling. Only changed once.
Finally, you coming?
Yeah, well, I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but okay.
Here we go.
Great. Adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good. Good.
Good.
It's hard to tell with him. Kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Okay. Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And?
And next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
Ever ridden a cable car?
Heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Ooh. What a bizarre conversation. Confident, trusting, irreverent. Jess, meet Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. Mike's new girlfriend. Mike was involved in the prank.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people, time to meet and greet.
Overall, the faces. Well done in this game. Some of the smiles are creepier, I think, than they were meant to be.
Hey.
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Daenerys was wondering how you've been. Hey, it's good to see you. Yes. How you been? Hope you're doing well. It's been quite a while.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president, Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Jess's choice.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Oh.
Mama.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit.
Hey, old snake, what's up?
Who else is coming?
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Intelligent, resourceful, and persuasive. Emily, Mike's ex. Doesn't she look sweet and friendly? Pretty. Motivated, ambitious, active. Meet Matt, Emily's new boyfriend.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one?
Washington Lodge grounds. 2124. Right on cue, Prestige, right on cue.
Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
Intelligent, driven, persuasive. Mike! Meet Mike, Emily's ex.
You guys.
Michael.
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again. Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. Be buds, but yeah, fine.
Mike.
No. No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here. Peace.
I think you got the message.
Screw you guys.
It's kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Em, I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'm gonna protect you from your own bullshit.
I'll just leave your stuff here. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
I got an idea for you, man. Unzip the suitcase and just dump everything on the trail. Go get yourself a beer at the cabin. Academic, inquisitive, forthright. Ashley has a crush on Chris.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way.
Yeah, Emily just needed to go check on Sam.
Need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Totally didn't lie to her new boyfriend and give him shit. Didn't lie to him. Oh, God!
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
just
you.
Just Louise, well, Matt!
Well, I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash, damn.
It's okay, it's fine, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing?
Let
me check it out.
Go ahead, take a look.
Sure, go ahead, knock yourself out, I guess.
Oh, son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt.
Rebook, check phone. We're going old school.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that.
Hey!
Oh! Great. Hey, you know that?
Who doesn't like a good snowball?
Where are you hiding, little chicken?
Hey, Jay Bolton, welcome.
Oh! Ah!
In the face!
Hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike. Boom, shot.
Eat it.
Got me.
Okay. Sometimes doing nothing is the right thing to do.
I know all your tricks.
Wait, throwing a snowball at the bird.
Whoa! Ow!
Right!
One, just...
And then what?
Oh, oh!
No more!
Oh, oh yeah! Oh, more! Oh, you're going down! Gotcha! Done! Done city!
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Alright, alright.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
You're a worthy opponent. Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Snowball
okay, that
queen.
Sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady. Ah! Oh, ho, ho. Okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Again. And how are we feeling? In our last session, we established that you have a fear of things that are dead or undead. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book. Turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Most anxious? Men worry me, women worry me. And it's scary. Turn the page. Planes scare me, crowds scare me. Oh, that one's fucking easy. I fear heights and drowning. Oh, we're just going straight honest on it. No one wants to drown, but... God, ledges. Snakes or rats? I'd rather like both. Can we eat them both? Can we eat both? And the page. Guns or knives? Guns, they kill too damn fast. Click from 50 feet away and it's all over. You bringing the snakes back out? No, cockroaches. Cockroaches are creepy. For no good reason. It's... brains are weird. What's really wrong with cockroaches? Nothing. Clowns. Clowns, the fright of the day. Clowns, they're everywhere. Clowns being sighted across the country. Creepy clowns people are seeing. Real clowns, fake clowns. Imaginary clowns. Knows what's going on. Can't we eat both? Gore disgusts me. Crows are scary. But what if you like gore? I mean, crows are awesome. That's a given. We'll go with birds. But crows are awesome. And very smart.
Oh. Did I startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous.
What's up, Rage? Welcome in. Come on, step over. Come on.
Speed up a bit. The more
pizza
you rely
for everyone.
On your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
If you're cockroaches, spiders are creepy. Thought we already established this for absolutely no good reason. Cockroaches are creepy. Hey, Rain. How you doing? Crows. I feel needles. More loss of vital fluids. Clowns scare me, zombies scare me. Well, love zombies. Just occurred to me. A lot of these things, come back around in different ways. Whatever you think they might do, if you don't already know. Some of them are subtle and some of them are big. I fear dogs. Fear dogs? Really? Gotta. Needles or storms. Double down on the needles. Storms are fantastic. I love a good lightning storm.
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Cockroaches, clowns, and needles. Ooh. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid once again we're out of time, but
how much is this session gonna cost me?
Very soon.
On Until Dawn, there are 10 episodes.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
How much effort went into making Emily thoroughly unpleasant at every turn?
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch! So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Boom!
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh yeah? That feels the same to me.
Josh, Hannah and Beth's brother. Complex, thoughtful, loving.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers?
Family owns the whole mountain?
I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
He's bummed because his girlfriend is the Ice Queen.
Yo, yo, yo.
Couldn't say two honest words to his face. Yeah, made him carry the bags. Gossip.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
You doing all right?
Yeah, aside from being kind of cold and vaguely creeped out by this place.
It's kind of weird being back up here, huh?
Yeah.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Absolutely.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
That could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life
take
with you as
it
is.
To the bone zone.
Yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman.
You sound awfully excited about something.
For the kill.
Yeah, man.
Maybe
yeah,
right.
Bro.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Nobody likes my buns. That looks like an axe. Clue found. Axe holder. Clue 2 not found. Clue 3 not found. Oh, striking out already. Mystery man. Clues. First clue, reminder, Victor Milgram wanted. Connection with arson and questioning. Axe holder. Wall-mounted holder that should contain an axe, but is missing. Clues. The twins, clues. Ah. Then you've got stats. And I think these changed throughout the game. They just updated before our eyes. Relationship status with the other friends. Character traits. Slipping on charitable, funny, and brave. Points for romance. Butterfly effect. Sam looked at Chris's incoming message. Chris was offended. Chris was offended by Sam's indiscretion. Chris criticized Sam for being nosy. Ashley encouraged Matt to use the telescope. Matt saw Mike and Emily flirting. Okay, I wasn't scrolling between these separate incidents, some of them having more to go. Chris chose not to shoot the squirrel. Nature remained in balance. Yeah, Anayui, that is sort of the goal today. Since I played this before, I did glance at a sort of checklist. What all needs to be done.
I just had to turn off my GPS.
Mostly failing QuickTime events, although sometimes you'll just have to repeat them. You won't be allowed to fail and proceed.
That's pretty much all you talk about.
Well, you know, I mean, I could do all this stuff.
Well, you got an app that can get us into the lodge?
Nope.
Got an app that can get you laid?
Well, actually,
you don't. The answer is that you don't. Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
It's the webcam at low FPS. Should not be. Has it changed? Does it look different? Frame rate?
Attention in climbing class.
Climbing
you mean
class?
Gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Climbing class.
Whoa. Did I do that?
Did I do that?
So. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo.
Bye-bye eyebrows and face.
I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Mouse Rage. We dub the Mouse Rage. Old Snake, before I even pick up this totem, let me just pause for a second. Old Snake brings up a very important, interesting tech point for me. The frame rate should be okay on the webcam, and I may be switching webcams in the near future anyways. Besides that, you said, however, you're not encoding in a full color range, so you have to turn your monitor's brightness setting down to get blacks. The webcam being kind of, the blacks being washed out lately in the webcam, had to do with bringing in the webcam signal as full or partial color range. But what Old Snake is talking about is the encoding of the stream, full or partial color range. Take a note of that. I want to do some tweaks in the coming days with Twitch making this extra effort to provide transcoding even to non-partnered streamers, and we've been so fortunate with it. What I want to do is change some things. I want to try and experiment with some 60 FPS streams, some higher bit rates. If we have transcoding, that shouldn't be a problem for people. And see what else we can do. And I might adjust some other things in the meantime. Game videos also washed out. Yeah, I mean, the full color range versus a partial is not uncommon. You go around Twitch, you're going to see a lot of both, and most of the time, most people won't notice the difference or mention the difference. There are differences in there. I'm kind of glad you brought it up, just because it's been on my mind. Reinforces. My desire to tweak things. Not classic, nope. Studio. Totem Prophecies, Brown, loss. Potential loss of a friend. Let's see it again. That's not loss. That's burning. Worse than loss. Bound in the Washington Lodge by Chris. Did we get an extension of the events of the past in the middle here? The man with the scar.
And driven mad murderers.
Blood, bones, eyeballs. Foreground here. Sparkle. Man, you hold a Zippo for a while like that, it starts to get hot. Pretty sure the angle he was holding it at, too, he would have set his parka on fire by now. Back there, Ken. Ken. Ex-janitor convicted for arson.
Here.
Where's revenge on movie mogul's family? Charlie Scott, chief reporter. Victor Milgram, 52, was yesterday sentenced to 16 years in prison for aggravated arson committed on Blackwood Pines. Milgram was employed as the janitor of the mountain's old hotel for 28 years. However, when Hollywood producer Bob Washington acquired the property, Milgram was fired. In a sensational twist, the sentencing ended with an enraged Milgram screaming obscenities at Washington's heavily pregnant wife, Melinda. Calling her a fucking whore, he vowed to get all you and husband and kids, and said that he would make them suffer. Melinda had visibly struggled to maintain her composure through the case, and later claimed that though she was upset by Milgram's threats, she had full faith in the legal system to keep her and her family safe. So, Rage Mage, guys clearly aren't all that bright, and that's why it is fitting that they should all die. Die, die. Before I go in that back room, I'm gonna pan around here. At the moment, he's wearing plot armor. Chris's parka is plot armor.
Cool.
It's all washed out. You can hardly see it. The Washington family. Anna and Beth. Parents. Josh. Stupid should hurt. It'd be a rule in life. Stupid should be painful.
Huh? What the hell was that?
You get a Darwin Award, you get a Darwin Award, you all get Darwin Awards. Andrew, did I miss a totem? I don't expect that I'm gonna find everything. You shouldn't expect that I'm gonna find everything either. You see me, missing something though, and it's not completely out of range. You can drop it. So you missed a totem. Might want to go back, Jay.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be like getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Okay.
Nice place. Tall ceilings. Love tall ceilings. Also, missing something can be as simple as I'm walking, and I glance down at chat for a second as a prompt passes.
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. We've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
Okay.
Hot Wheels, it's really good to see you. Glad you're doing
message
well.
Message coming in.
Doing well here, too.
Matching it through.
Thank you. Playing some scary games in October. Maybe scary is relative. It's good to see you, man. It's good to see you. Hope you're hanging in there. KG, thank you for the host. You're out there. Welcome. Any new developments lately, Hot Wheels? Anything going on? Before we go through that door, I want to look around a little more. I don't know if we're going through the door, actually. Maybe check the handle. Go nowhere. Anna. Emily. Anna, right? With the tattoo? Which one has the tattoo? Anna or Beth? The tattoo of the butterfly on her arm? Mike and Emily. The twins. Clue 3. Oh yeah, we're missing clues already. Missing things. Gotta go through every nook and cranny if you don't want to miss stuff, right? Prom night photo. Anna, Sam, Mike, and Emily. Anna with a butterfly tattoo on her arm. Ready for senior prom. Family portrait. Anna is wearing a distinctive locket. Family portrait. Current objective, go to the bathroom and find the deodorant can. Answering phone message. Answer phone message. It says answer phone message. Or that, answer phone. Sounds like a warning. Folder. Some of these clues are found out of order. I thought we had missed some of those clues and now we've found them at a later point. So some of the stuff that looks like it's missing may not be missing yet. Rage Mage suggests a nearly naked pillow fight. Is that a multiplayer stream? Sign everyone up. Is that co-op or competitive? Are we doing teams? Is it tag team? Tag team pillow fight? Times Lament, hey, welcome back. Hot Wheels, you got a new phone in September? Awesome, is it working well for you? Can you do more with it? Congrats on the new phone. Chi! Welcome, Chi, hi to you. Did I say hi yet? If not, hi. Free Still would like to hear more about this pillow fight. Get right on that. Oh, the pillow fights are against Twitch policy. Really dark in here. I was upstairs. Hi. layout of the house. I need to find a spray can, aerosol can in the bathroom, because blow torches with Zippos and aerosol cans are completely safe. That's what everybody says. And a tattoo. And Beth. Josh and his sisters, Hannah with the tattoo and the locket. August 13th, Cape Cod. Josh with his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth. Looking great, guys. Forgetting you can walk a little bit faster. And hold a button and walk a little bit faster. Urgency! Come on, Chris. You're looking for... hard is it to find a bathroom in this big house? They have a few bathrooms. Lodge this size. 10 people here to go skiing. Everybody waits in a line to take a shower. Good evening, KG. Good evening. Weekend been. Guess it's about wrapping up. All our weekends are wrapping up, and I still can't find the bathroom. Maybe it's upstairs. But upstairs. Already found something on this counter, yeah? Still, hello, Jay and Chad. Hope all is well. It is. We're gonna watch dumb kids do dumb things. Couldn't be better. He's getting flustered. Starting to race about the house. Bit of confusion. Look, it's actually a bathroom. Inferno for men. Is that actually called Inferno? The can he's picking up. Oh! Fuck me!
Get the fuck...
I'm not gonna remember any of these.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
It's round two.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
Twice.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. At the telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Well, considering M was lying about it.
Right. Right, I'm sure it's all it was.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country.
Watch yourself, Mike.
Watch yourself, Mike.
Oh my God, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Damn.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Emily! Jeez.
Em, come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
I... Do you?
Guess not.
Can't handle Emily.
Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Why? We can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay.
Maybe we can set her on fire?
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Now that's a much better plan.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, burr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Control of Mike. Heads up on the day, the time. Schedule's got us down for 10 hours today. We're gonna play the game. If the game takes 8, 10, 12, we're gonna go through it. The game can take as little as like 8, and you could probably drag it out into more than 12, but I have no particular goals other than I'm not going to indulge these stupid kids this time. They do stupid things, we're going to let them. We're going to encourage them. They try and grab a ledge, we're not going to help them. Kids are on their own. They're all going to die. If any of them survive, it will be an abject failure on my part. But we're going to take our first break in about 10 minutes.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you going to do that?
I got a few things in mind.
I don't want to miss things, but I will miss things. If you see me miss something, feel free to call it out.
Patching it through.
I'll go back for things if they're not too far. Hey, Mark, thank you for the
host.
Not a
lot of TLC for this place anymore.
Welcome.
Kind of a bummer.
Private property, Washington Estate. Encourage them, yes. Have to fight the instinct to push buttons and save them.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Really lucky.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Epic jealousy. Suck it.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
He warned us we're gonna need to start the...
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Yes, he did. And the fact that these kids are just mind-numbingly stupid sometimes, it's part of the charm of the game.
Mike!
I had
generator.
A lot of fun playing
All
this
right,
last
got
year.
It.
I'm enjoying it again already. I hope you are too. No! Camel punch. Falcon punch. Red, danger, the threat of a future danger. Found near the generator by Mike. Hey G, dinner's ready, you're gonna be lurking for a bit. It's good timing. I'm gonna be in a few minutes taking a break. Grabbing a bite myself, maybe. But I think I might order pizza today. It's what the stream title says, doesn't it? Sleepover, can we order a pizza?
Sometime after the prospectors. Driven mad murderers.
Think about a mine. Miracle.
I wish you could generate a little excitement about getting that freaking generator to work.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works.
Okay.
All right. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Cool glasses! Oh my god!
Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
Uh-huh.
psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
Got one thing on her mind, huh? Don't let me stop you.
Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, we're being provocative.
It's all such a blur. I barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey.
Nope.
I mean,
all right.
It's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
Hot Wheels, you're still getting used to your new phone. That's why we haven't seen you for a while. You've been talking to someone new? She lives nearby you. That's kind of exciting, man. So now that you've had some time to get used to your new phone, you think it's gonna work better for you?
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah.
Why are they not wearing hats or earmuffs? Nobody wears a hat in this game? Aren't there a couple hats in the game? Come on, there gotta be a couple hats in here.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck it. We're adventurous.
Yes!
Oh, God.
Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey!
Message coming in.
Was that supposed to be funny?
Oh,
crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all seven of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
To the rescue!
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Want to help me move this cart thing?
I think she took adventuring to the knee. I used to be a teenager like you.
Help me move it. I imagined us grunting together. Not what I pictured.
Creepy smile is creepy. One hell of a creepy smile. Let's check.
That's a plus.
Yes. Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Ah, Hot Wheels, it's working beautifully. It's paying for itself. I'm glad to hear that. So glad you're finding something working better for you. Yeah, that did not look very sexy. White, fortune, a prophecy of good fortune. I don't know. Didn't look very sexy. Much blood. Whose side are you on? Matt sided with Jessica during the fight with Emily. Yeah, well, Emily. Be her hero. Mike came to Jessica's aid immediately. Jessica appreciated Mike's heroism. Riddle me that. The way we came down, is it? Is it? No, we jumped down from... Mustache is pretty sure he, mouse rage. Pretty sure he mentions it all right. The time.
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Actually, time for a break, but, might like to get a little more through the sequence. Of course, I don't remember what's coming. Let me take that break. Hot Wheels, I don't know the model. Alcatel, Excel, One Touch, Fierce. Oh, let me look that up. Let me take a break here. Happy Sunday, everyone. We're wrapping up the weekend by getting all these kids killed. We're bringing in October with Until Dawn. If you just got here, we played this last year and saved most everyone, and today we're trying to get everyone killed. Tomorrow we'll be going back to Dragon Age Inquisition. But the game's really just getting started. 10 episodes, we've really just done one and change. Figure the game will take between 8 and 12 hours, so we've got a lot left. First break. Let me take a break, go stretch my legs, check on the dogs. Feed the dogs. A little early, but next break will be a little late for them. And time, let's play some too. See you all in about 12 minutes. I will continue.